Welcome back to 313. Friday night was a basketball court. Early Saturday afternoon, there was a slate of ice in its place. With the Red Wings and Pistons sharing Little Caesars Arena, the transition game takes on new meaning for the building's crew. Tonight it's ice again as the Red Wings take on the Panthers. Our coverage starts at 7 with Red Wings Live. Puck drops at 7:30 on Fox Sports Detroit. And tomorrow, basketball is back when the Pistons play the Nuggets at 7, also on FSD.